Praise the Lord. Greetings to one and all in the master name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Today, my topic given here is character is what a man is in the dark. Character is what you really are. It is revealed when no one is looking. This is a powerful thought which was said by D.L. Moody, which is Dwight Lyman Moody. During Lyman's long and fruitful life, he had some memorable and powerful quotes. One of the memorable and powerful quotes is, "Character is what a man is in the dark." It is easy to live our life when everything goes right. But when times go wrong, while darkness surrounds us, is it possible to remain stable? To gain profit in our life, we should never ever step out of righteousness, even though harm is coming our way. During failures of life, preserve your character by holding the truth. In the Bible, Luke 12 verses 2 and 3 says that there is nothing concealed that will be disclosed or hidden that will be made known. What you have said in the dark will be heard in the daylight. What you have whispered in the ear in the inner rooms will be proclaimed from the roofs. We can face any situations through Christ also. In the Bible, Psalms 119 verses 105 says that your word is a light on my feet, a light on my path. In our darkness, God's word will show us the right way or the right path. So, sometimes we can face situations in the darkness with God. As the situation raises like waves to destroy us, stand up and hold the hands of our Lord. So, take the right steps even though difficulties around us come to spawn. Look unto the Lord who provided way in the sea for Israelites. Depend on the instructions of God so that nothing can change or deviate a mind to do wrong or bad things to overcome that situation. Take the right step with God so that we can change our character, life and entire things and be stable to face the situation. We can preserve our character in darkness because Jesus is our light. Likewise, we can preserve our character in darkness. We can't hide our character in front of God, but sometimes we hide our character by acting in front of people. Let me once again remind you, but our Father, our Creator, knows our mind and thoughts, actions, know the will of God. So that doing good things is not only to show in front of people that you are good, but if you are the child of God, if you are the child of God, let me once again say, if you are the child of God, stand for Christ even if no one can see you. Dear friends, as you know, Jesus is our King. He is an example and role model in every Christianity life. He is an example for obedience and humility. We know until to the cross, until the sacrifices on the cross, he obeyed Jesus, his Father. So let us adopt his character in our life too. Let me conclude by saying that don't worry about your reputation. Worry about your character. You see, reputation is what people think you really are. But really, character is what you really are. May God bless you with these wonderful and mighty words. Amen.